this? Was someone watching us?
Thank you.
Yes!
Have fun, little circus.
That voice.
A familiar voice once again echoed through the trees. Ceresa looked in the voice's direction to see a strange wisp.
A wisp? you're the one who talked to us back there.
You know, I haven't introduced myself. My name? Good on you for taking care of that circus. I knew it. Something tells me that Ringmaster won't be enjoying his trapeze anymore. A pity.
He was an absolute brute. Play a bit part in someone else's show?
Knowing this voice belonged to a wisp put Ceresa infinitely more at ease. But Cheshire said not a word. He seemed to have no interest in the wisp at all.
You said your name was Ignis, right? Ignis? He wouldn't happen to know where we can find the remaining elemental cores.
Of course! The next core is at the bottom of the lake.
The bottom of the lake? Well, I suppose that's lucky. I was always better at sinking than swimming. The problem is coming back up again.
No need to worry. Just drain the water. But you'll have to go over a towering tree in order to get there. To get to the bottom of a lake, you need to climb the tallest tree in the forest. Isn't that...
The tallest tree, huh?
Something the matter?
Nope! Not a thing! Clock towers, giant statues, yes! Witches love high places! Thanks for your help!
You're very welcome. I know the secret pathways of this forest. I may be able to take you to somewhere you've been before. If you'd like me to guide you, just ask me anytime. Think of it as showing my gratitude for taking care of those pesky...
A small glade of otherworldly beauty opened before Ceresa. This dark forest held secrets yet. Ceresa relaxed ever so slightly.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.